acabaron?
No, todavía ni empezaron.
Yo, what is up, KR?
Hey, do the intro, because this guy is slacking.
First, let me pick up the camera. What you mean?
How do you say it? Raza, ¿qué rollo? Soy su compa KR. And what? ¿Qué rollo, raza? Make sure you hit that like button, hit the subscribe button. If you see the post notification, turn that motherfucker on, all right?
Make sure it's gonna be lit.
Because this video is about to be lit.
El. Nah, ya raza, we're out here filming the video. ¿Qué está pasando with Calle 24?
Está pasando, se escucha en los radios.
Yeah, take a look at the set right now. Brr.
Juan Manuel,
viejo,
qué pedo, me
hacen
maquillaje,
enseñan
a toda la gente de Chihuahua.
Sí,
tú
una
divasa. Una divasa.
No, hombre, güey, si enseñas a tus compas de México que te están maquillando, te van a chingar la verdad.
No le enseñes a los compas de México, güey.
Yo les voy a decir en corto, váyanse a ver los vlogs de mi compa, para que vean cómo lo maquillan bien bonito.
Y el compa es Santi, bien bonito.
Film top tier. ¿Quién hay desde las tres?
Desde las tres.
What are you doing?
Lujo, lujo. Okay. Yeah, look.
Hey, see. Okay.
No, do it for me, please, because I'm struggling out here.
Senna, we're ready for the first shot. Yo compa Diego, Akira, lo están estudiando.
No, 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 twist it.
Wait,
no,
look.
We're over here crafting custom, no, custom sized belts. That, and then the other one too.
Ahí está.
Woo! Let's go, yo. Hit us up. KR times top tier. Yeah. You know?
Ay, qué chulo.
That kind of looks like your son.
Huh.
Oh, that's Chris's son?
Fierro, fierro.
Chris's son, right?
Yo, vale.
You had a son?
De los que andan viendo por ahí, a lo mejor dicen que hot este vato.
Un saludo para toda la gente que anda apoyando el tema, ¿ah?
El tema. ¿Qué
está pasando? ¿Cómo se llama la rola?
¿Qué está pasando?
Le tienes que perder miedo a las cámaras, güey.
¿Cómo?
¿Cómo?
Guys, look at who's here. Look at who's in the building.
It's the deal, we out here.
The mysterious guy.
We ordered some food because they ordered food for us.
His new name is Incognito. The man goes incognito, all right?
Mi compa.
Tell them also to not hide behind you when you're up.
Que no te escondas atrás de mí, güey. Cuando estoy cantando, Que te pongas al lado.
I'm sweaty, so I just go.
Yeah. And I know you feel like you're like sweaty, but you're not.
No, all right, get it.
Run it up. Dash point to the moon, baby. You gotta feel like you just hit the dollar on dash point.
There you go.
You feel like it's my scalp.
They're on each other's
Yeah, yeah. Okay.
But the thing is that because they gotta keep under the light.
Oh, but that's why we got these.
Alright.
Me and my boy's like an anti bad haircut.
Come on,
club.
Come on, man.
Neta?
No bad haircuts here, bro.
Sheesh.
I don't know what top it is. Healthy boys.
Healthy boys? Oh, yeah. The diet? Oh,
yeah, none of this.
Yeah, that pizza sounds
wow. None of that. We don't do pizza. We don't do none of that.
This is my soldier right here.
We're not doing none of that.
That's right. Grab a water.
Go water. Cheers.
Thank I cop it?
Yeah.
Huh?
What? What do you need it for?
How much?
A good price.
How much?
Because I just need the pendant. I already have my chain.
Oh, then that'll be.
Oh,
$3.99.
Tell him, what do you need it for? Nah?
He already told me. Really.
Do you believe in that?
I need one of these more so I could be right here. You get me? So Jumpy could hang right here.
Oh, okay.
And I could have this one and it's gonna look more fuller. You know, one that kind of like.
I could, or we could probably add length to that.
Nah, I would like to buy another one. So I could have this one, you know? I like the size of this one too. Alright, but we're ready to shoot?
Where are you coming from, Fred? You secure the package?
Secure the bag.
Okay.
How you doing?
For your logo.
Neta, you're eating a churro? Hold on, put this on the vlog. Churro.
What's good? What's up, man?
Oh, orale.
It's okay. Just don't close your eyes when you chew.
Yo, what up, KR Squad? There wasn't enough pizza, I guess, for the crew. Shout out my boy Martin from Adrian. He ordered only 3 pizzas for like 20 foods.
Thanks.
Okay.
extra most best is?
Just for you.
Ya no tiene color los labios, verga.
No has comido.
Some ice cubes. Some ice chips.
Especially not today, perro. Not to, a lo mejor si fuera así otro día, sí.
Why don't you get like almonds?
Looks nice, fool.
Why don't you get like almonds and shit, man?
Get
the
little
slice.
No, I'm cool.
Clavilla.
The last one.
Oh, that's the bomb one?
Bomb, poster.
I'll put it for the moment of the. Hey, what if you just drink it like
that? That's viendo. I was like, well, see.
There goes my meat.
Well, that's it.
Like that already.
You're ready.
But you're not gonna see this on the bird eye yet.
Yeah.
Bird eye, and then it's gonna kind of turn right here. Hey, hands.
Straight to the point. So that from here?
Cómo me veo bien pecoso, la verdad, ¿no? Hasta parece de verdad.
Bueno, sí, la cámara, perro.
Oh. La cámara. Choose your weapon, Fran.
They already took mine.
Oh, they took it.
Hey, Martín. Esa
cadena
me gusta.
¿Neta? Son
no me diga nada.
Over there, it's empty.
There's still battery in there, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But I like
no.
How
on
here it's a trail.
So
yeah.
You
don't want me to take it in there.
Pues está cabrón, un balazo, mi pa. Chinga, ¿qué dices, este cabrón?
Está cabrón, pa. No, es que es una pregunta que.
Pregúntale al Maza, güey. ¿Qué preferirías? Un balazo, un balazo, un
un balazo.
Hey, en tus sueños, si estuvieras soñando y te dijeran la vida o te c***o, ¿qué hicieras tú? Pero estás soñando. ¿Qué hicieras? Yo te voy a decir qué hiciera yo.
¿Qué?
Me despierto, güey. ¡Qué su madre! ¿Verdad?
Un pellizco a la verga.
Pero a verga, me quedo dormido.
¿La vida o te c***o? Un pellizco, oiga, por favor.
Un pellizco para despertarme a la verga.
Yo voy a agarrar una, ahí vamos a dejar una feria y yo me voy a llevar una porque es safe house, swimming pool, whatever you want.
Rolling and action Jacob, so going up, action Diego, radio.
Diego, fierro.
Arma. Walking out, JOP coming in. Right there, ready.
Pero para dónde la salida pues.
Es que el viejo da vuelta, pues.
Sí, que sí. Sí, que
no.
Sí, dime, viejo. Usted tiene que agarrar ya para allá.
Yeah, no,
hey, hey, graphics, it's true, you have to walk that way. Otra vez, let's do it over here too, again.
Es que si goes to follow him.
He can't follow me, you have to go that way.
Look, see? The gun part?
That's all we need, like him.
Yeah, the gun part, like.
Boom.
Jeez.
He walks out. That's all we need, you know?
He already walked out.
And then we get the wife.
Do you got me good too already or no?
No, yeah, we're gonna get you right now.
Oh,
you got me good already?
That's
why I'm even shy yet.
I'm all over here acting out.
Action, Diego.
Hey.
You want the photo?
What one? With you already?
Yeah.
Hey, we got the gold perro, huh?
Cut. Let's do everything all over again.
We're gonna use this in the car. We have to, no?
We have to.
Leave, should we switch it up already? Masa, why don't you leave?
Meanwhile.
Estaba un changuito en la selva, wey, haciendo culeadero de animales. Hombres o mujeres, valía verga. Y le fueron a dar la queja al rey de la selva, güey, al león, ¿verdad? Y el león le dice, pues a ver, vamos a qué pedo. Y llegó el león y el changuito ya escondido, güey, temblando de miedo, la verga. Chango, se están quejando todos que estás haciendo culeadero de jirafas y de todo, la verga. Dice, no, ni siquiera hablar contigo. No, no tengo miedo, no voy a bajar yo. Dice, no te preocupes, yo no te vas a más quiero hablar. No, ni madre, que te amarren. Si no, no. Que te amarren las patas, le dijo. Ok, ya, pum, me amarraron las patas. Yeah. No, todavía tengo miedo.
Se la cogió a la verga.
Todavía tengo miedo, dice. ¿Pero por qué? ¿Por qué? Si nomás quiero hablar. De que te amarren las patas de enfrente también. Y ya bajó, ¿eh? Ok, ahora sí, ahí viene el changuito. Toma, tiemble y tiemble, güey. Le tenía miedo, dice. ¿Pero por qué tienes miedo? Ya estoy amarrado, dice. ¿Por qué tiemblas? Dice. Tiemblo de felicidad porque nunca me he culeado un león.
Un maníaco, a la verga.
Estoy temblando, pero de felicidad nunca me he culeado un león, dice.
Dios cuatro, mira unas trocas por ahí pasando. Simón jefe.
Punto de la reforma y todo.
A todos, mándalos a la verga.
Dios cuatro.
Hola, ¿qué fue el chaleco aquí? ¿De dónde fue?
We brought it to live, my boy.
No, no, I think I seen this bullet a little bit this way. Like that.
It's cold.
What's going on, Chino? ¿Qué está pasando?
Escuchan los radios.
What's up, Cash Bond? This is one of my artists from Street Mile Records. Calle 24, they come from Cuauhtémoc, Chihuahua. So everybody who hasn't checked out the Instagram, the link is down below. And it just popped out right here.
This is a new thing, huh?
Say what's up to the Carrot Squad.
So, what's up?
And guys, by the way, if you guys have not followed his independent social media, his name is Diego Millán.
Diego Millán.
Another one right here.
Diego. Ahí está. Diego Millán.
Nos agarraron de la nada, pues. Ya, yendo para la casa, ya bien cansado, ya.
Yo iba a casi cerrar las puertas de ahí.
So we're gonna start performing.
Yeah, it's rolling.
Pura cantada, dijo. Maneje despacio, eh.
Cantada, we're gonna be kinda
like,
yeah,
walking, talking the radio, no?
Yes, sir. Get that. Cantar y actuar al mismo tiempo.
¿Cómo?
Sí, no, quírale los versos a la cámara y me miras a mí.
Yo, pa. New plans.
What's going on?
We need you guys to be over here in 1.5 to 2 hours.
1.5 to 2 hours?
Yeah, be out here in LA.
In LA?
Yeah, we're not shooting no more.
What the f?
Yeah, it's because everything got pushed back. Everything's late, so we're just gonna finish everything right here so that we don't have to move any lights, no equipment, nothing. Guys, I love giving my boy something bad news. I'm gonna send you location right now.
Yes, sir.
Okay, herramienta.
So, Raza, the original plan was for us to come back from LA here to and keep and finish filming over here. But no, it got super late. My boy Toro anda emputado hasta las trancas.
Why?
Arriba la tranca, la verga. I told them, let's record everything over there, but they didn't want to. So now, we had to drive all the way to Rancho, come pick up all the props. And we gotta go drive back.
That's it.
Arrímese para acá, viejo, acá lo requerimos. Para que se ponga chaca, arrímese por favor, viejo.
¿Dónde?
Toro, fool, for real, come over here.
No creo, ya que era coto, pa.
¿Quieres que venga de verdad, güey?
Ey, ven al carro, pa. Mira,
no
mames.
No mames.
Ya, para jugar con este güey, porque esto ya está. Saca. Pareja, usted seguirá ahí en un chacazota, pareja.
No puede no actuar, pues.
¿Cuántos listos?
And then I got guns right here. This is probably yours, mine.
Va a agarrar la armonía.
Defendo.
You're rolling.
Carro.
Rolling.
Por el que mató González tirando vergazo. La que estaba el cuerno y en el vidrio despegaron. Street Mile, Rancho Mille, Lumbre Music.
Showcasing, so we
could
just drop
it. Hey, we're Chanka vibes right now, guys. Don't talk to me right now.
Sick ass shot, my boys. Shout out all y'all. Hacemos una pinche escena bien perra, güey. This video is gonna be bad. We're gonna kill it. Look how those things look in the back of us.
Yeah.
In the trash.
Me persigné mal, güey.
¿Y si a Sammy le esperó encapuchado?
El Sammy se ve mafioso.
Y el pelón era. Mira.
Hey.
Viejo. Those are $1 million shots, my boy.
Good shit, graphics. That shit.
Yeah.
Million dollar shots, dog.
Money.
Oh,
look at
that.
Money,
look at
bro.
The
money shot,
bro.
Oh,
yeah. Damn, dog.
We killed it, dog. Those shots were bad.
Hey, la neta, estoy bien feliz.
Está llorando. No llores.
Viejo, es que. No, fuera de pedo.
Es la primera, el primer video de mi compa, dice, pero video bien, ¿ah? ¿Tu video, tu primer video bien?
Sí, pues ya tenía otros, pero no así tan profesional, pues. Y se siente perro porque es otro pedo.
El que manco con salir tirando vergazos, la que traba el cuerno y en el vidrio les pegaron.